where all the guys were corny, but the girls were mad fly. Lounging with the tipster, cooling with shot, scoping out the honeys, they know who they are. I was the b-ball playing, fly rhyme saying, fly girl getting, but never was I sweating. Cause when it came to honeys, I would go on a stroll, until I met my match. Her name was Flo, yeah, I messed around with the one called Flo. All the troopers round the way used to call her a hoe. But deep down in my heart, I knew that Flo was good to go, cause I thought it was me, like Belle Biv DeVoe. But little did I know that she was playing with my mind. The only thing I've learned is good girls are hard to find. I feel like Heavy D, I need somebody for me. Not someone whose mind is blank and trying to juice me for my banks. Swinging with my main man Lucky behind my back. What type of crap is that? Yo, how's about a smack? Word life, I can't front. Thought I was all that. But now it seems I've met my match. I was a stone cold lover. You couldn't tell me jack. Settling down with one girl, wasn't trying to hear that. I had Tanya, Tamika, Sharon, Karen, Tina, Stacy, Julie, Tracy. Used to love them, leave them, skeeze them, tease them, find them, lose them, also abuse them. My whole attitude was new day, next hunt. And believe it or not, they all got done. But here comes Flo with the crazy whip appeal. And I'm all too mad, like Alexander O'Neal. Is this really love? Then again, how would I know? After all this time, trying to be a super hoe, she finally played me. But yo, I'd find another, cause I've got the crazy game. And yo, I'm smooth like butter.
It's like butter. It's like butter, baby. It's like butter. It's like butter, baby. It's like butter. It's like butter, baby. Not no parquet, but the butter, baby. It's like butter. It's like butter, baby. It's like butter. Like the butter, baby. Not no parquet, not no margarine. Strictly butter. Strictly butter, baby.
I remember when girls were goody two shoes, but now they turn to freaks all of a sudden. Ease off, ho. My name's Mully. Fight this, fight that. Where you going? Where you at? These girls don't know me from Jack. Yet I feel like the Mac. You didn't want me then, so yo, hun, don't want me now. Here, here. Take the towel. Wipe off your brow and take the contact out your eye. You're far from looking fly. You're getting E for effort and T for nice try. And tell me what's the reason for dying your hair. Slum village gold still dangling in your air. You barely have a neck but still sporting a rope. Four finger ring just so Fiverr can scope. You looked in the mirror, didn't know what to do. Yesterday your eyes were brown, but today they are blue. Your whole appearance is a lie and it can never be true. And if you really like yourself, then you would try and be you. If your hair and eyes are real, I wouldn't have dissed you. But since it was bought, I had to dismiss you. But if you can't achieve it, then why not try and weave it? If you can't extend it, then you might as well suspend it. If you can't braid it, best thing to do is fade it. I asked you, did your hair, and you tell me Diane made it. If you were you and just you, talk to you, maybe. But I can't stand no bionic lady trying hard to look fly. But yo, you're looking dumber. If I wanted someone like it, I would've swung with Jamie Summers. You wanna be treated right? See Father MC. Or check Ralph Tresvant for sensitivity. Cause I am not the one. I got more game than Parker Brothers. Fight dog is on the mic and I'm smooth like butter.